house in Northwest Miami-Dade has some major damage tonight after a driver crashed right into it. Check out the scene on Northwest 12th Avenue near 99th Street. A woman who gave us this video tells us her son was in the house when he heard a loud boom. He went out and saw the car smashed into the garage. Police say the driver was speeding. No word exactly where that driver ends up.